So I was actually by the front door, and then he dragged me from the front and walked to the back and took me to the office and closed the door and started hitting on me.
Security video shows you what happened behind the counter. A worker at a Dairy Queen in Richmond Heights attacked, not by a robber, instead an ex-lover with a gun.
What are you thinking?
I was scared. I wasn't trying to fight back or nothing because I didn't want to get shot or anything. It happened out of nowhere. I wasn't ready for it at all. We haven't talked or anything.
This guy has control issues. He's trying to control a young girl who he's dating for 4 months.
Richmond Heights police turned to the I-team and you, desperately looking for 25-year-old Darrell Allen. Investigators say he had already been wanted for domestic violence in Lorain County, now facing serious charges for this.
He told her once he pointed the gun at her, I could kill you right now if I wanted to. If he's willing to do this to her and he's armed, what else is he capable of doing when he has that gun?
At one address for Allen, no one answered the door for the I-team, but someone did close the blinds.
After something like that, maybe you would call 911 right away. But in this case, the victim waited days to call police. Veteran investigators say in domestic violence cases, not unusual for victims to wait days, weeks, even months to call police. Some don't call at all.
But I was scared. I didn't know if he was going to come back or what he was going to do.
18 years old, young lady went to work at a fast food joint, survived a horrific domestic violence attack, and while she waits for Darrell Allen to be hauled to justice, she wants you to remember this.
Don't sit there and put up with any of that. You don't deserve any of that. Call right away and get away from it as soon as you can.